Google already has many image generating tools. For example, it has the Image Gen in Gemini as well as the Whisk tool in Google Labs. But this image generation tool, which is also from Google Labs, combines AI image generation with normal alphabets and it's taking it to the next level. This tool is called as GenType, and in this tutorial, I'll be explaining you how you can use this. So first thing, just Google Google Labs and you'll be getting the first link. Click that. And if you scroll down a bit, you'll be having this GenType and you can just click on try it now. And I guess this tool is available in most of the countries, and make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. So let me explain you what this tool does basically. So in a normal text to image generation tool, the user gives the input in the form of text and the model gives the output image. But in this case, the user gives the input in text and the model gives images, but each image will represent a particular alphabet. So it doesn't generate some normal random images. It gets the theme and converts that particular theme in a form of an image. For example, this one is a perfect example. It says pile of laundry, but it is giving the L shape. So if you just click this, and here you can see, right, this is the prompt they have given: pile of laundry on white wood floor aerial photograph. So basically there is some dresses on a white wood floor, and this has generated all these alphabets. Another example, this one, if you just click this, so jelly on a toast on a bread, so all the alphabets are here. And another one, a giant futuristic spaceship, and look at the alphabets over here. This looks amazing, the quality and the work is insane. So now let's just try it out. So let me go with the prompt. So let me just go with the prompt, footballs on a green field, and click generate. So this is the output that I get, and I really like how it mixes American football with European football. So the brown one is basically American football, which is similar to rugby, and this is the soccer or the European football, and it has just mixed it very well. And this is perfect, the theme, the images, it's just like a perfect blend of the football formed into an image. And if you want to download it, you can just click on download. And if you want to regenerate it, you can just click on regenerate. If you're out of ideas, you can just go to the gallery and check out the designs that they have given. And an amazing tool, guys. Try it out and let me know in the comments. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.